The new Tasker is out. Show interactive scenes anywhere. Capture videos of your screen. Share to TaskerNet publicly. And more.
Scenes Plus.
You can now show scenes on the status bar, on the navigation bar, over system UI, on the lock screen, and even on the always-on display. You can make these scenes not interactive, meaning that your finger will touch through it, like this old-school notification ticker. Or you can make them interactive, like this custom-designed navigation bar. You can show them all over the system UI, like on the power menu, bringing back smart home controls to it in Android 12, for example, or on the lock screen, allowing you to scrub your podcasts from the lock screen. You can even show them on the always-on display, like these Edge notifications, for example. Or you can even replace the OAD display altogether with a full-screen scene and show whatever info you want there.
Screen recording.
Create your own customized screen recording app with Tasker. With the new ability for scenes to display over the navigation bar, you could create an always available record button there, for example. After you're done recording, it can even automatically share the file to another app, upload it to Google Drive, or whatever you like.
TaskerNet Public Shares.
You can now easily share your Tasker projects publicly right from the app. Set the share to public, select a few tags, and everyone in the world can benefit from your brilliant creation.
More stuff.
You can now make sure your exit tasks run on app startup if needed to guarantee a correct state in Tasker. You can check which profiles use a certain task. Or you can select text in an input on any third-party app based on a regex expression. Enjoy the new Tasker.